Hey y'all. So I wanted to talk about the video that is coming up. I already did the pour. It's a Sheely Bloom technique that I've been seeing. And I have to say, I ended up scraping it twice. And well, you know, you learn. So the first attempt, I didn't have enough of the pillow for the, you know, the house paint. I didn't have enough of that. So it didn't move all that well, and I didn't have enough color. The second attempt, I had enough of the pillow, but I didn't have enough of the paint, the colors on there to get it spun to fill the whole thing. So scrape that one. And the third time, I had enough. I mean, it didn't come out exactly the way I wanted it, but it came out pretty neat. So I hope you enjoy. If you like it, subscribe, hit the little bell, and let's get going. All right.